Lloyd here from Chez Performance Center. Today we have a range of ARB products available for the 76 series Land Cruiser, including Deluxe bull bar, driving lights, ARB side rails and steps, ARB aluminium roof rack, and 12,000 pound worn winch.
If self-installing ARB aluminium roof racks, find out your car's settings for which hole is right for your vehicle. This info is available from your local ARB dealer. Do not tighten fully until the roof rack is on the car. Repeat this process for each bracket. We added more double-sided tape for our own peace of mind. Easy installation with a moulded piece self-locating. Install gutter rails, take measurements for centering. Install protective rubber mounts before placing roof rack clamps. ARB recommend retensioning roof rack clamps at 500 km after fitment. Once all clamps are fitted, tighten evenly. Winch cable is the first component to be installed to the ARB Deluxe bull bar. Once roller assembly is in place, turn the winch to free spool, pull the cable through, refit the roller. ARB supply the control box bracket. Color-coded wiring for easy installation. ARB fog light and blinker kit is an easy assemble process which includes an adjustable spring for easy alignment. Final step of the process is to install retaining clips and tighten. Remove grill first and all mounting bolts. Workshop tools make this process less complicated. At this point, a two-man lift is essential. Refit grill before installing ARB Deluxe bar. Install bolts and locate shims as necessary. Tighten when happy with alignment. Radiator protector bracket folds to the chassis using all original bolt holes. Remove factory side steps. Support gearbox mount before installing bottom rail. Follow up with aligning ARB side rail to mark and drill. Finish by installing checker plate side steps. Unless you're mechanically minded, with electrical knowledge and a workshop of all the right tools, we recommend ARB do the install for you. Or give us a call at Chez Performance Centre.